Hey bosses, I've got a challenge for you. Can you design 5 pins in 5 minutes or less? I think you can with Tailwind Create. It's been a few days since I took it for a test drive, and I figured, you know what? I'm up for that challenge. I'm gonna see if I can do it. But before we get to that, a little bit of the fine print. This video is sponsored by Tailwind. And if you use my link below to start your free trial, it's an affiliate link. That means I will earn some commission if you use my link. All right, back to the fun stuff. And of course, be sure to like this video if you're a fan of Tailwind Create and want more Pinterest tips, and subscribe because I've got new videos just like this one coming your way every single week. Okay, back to that challenge. I'm gonna try and design 5 pins in just 5 minutes using Tailwind Create. If you wanna join in, I encourage you to first select the content that you're going to want to create those pins for. You'll be able to save some time. So I've chosen a blog post and let's get to it. Wait, first let me caffeinate. All right, I'm ready. Let's do this. So this is the blog post I'm going to design those 5 pins in 5 minutes for. It's also 5 part-time business ideas. So we've got it, lots of fives happening. And we've got Tailwind Create. So I'm gonna use a timer, woo, and see if I can do it. All right, got my timer set up. 5 minutes, start new design. And as soon as the page loads, I'm gonna start the timer. And go. All right, destination link, paste it in. It's gonna auto load that. It's gonna take images from my site, but I'm gonna just start searching for business. Ooh, okay. Okay, so this is taking so much time. Okay, I'm gonna use this one. I'm gonna use this one. This one looks fun. So if you're following along with this challenge, you can definitely just pull images either from your blog post or you can have them pre-installed. Oh, yeah, pre-pulled from your site. Okay, so I'm gonna use these ones and one more. And maybe this guy. Okay, I've got my images. And it's gonna delete my blog name. Okay. Okay, we've got some designs to choose from. Okay, I'm kind of a fan of this. I just need to flip that around. I like this one. I just need tiny tweaks. So with Tailwind Create, it gives you all of these options right away. This is kind of cute. I can swap the photos just like that. And yep, okay, that's good. You can cycle through the photos and the colors very easily to make a pin that you're happy with. Okay, let's see if there's any other ones that don't need very much tweaking. You know what? I kind of like this circle one too. Okay, let's go here. This is where you can review your favorite designs. So I've got a couple of designs that I liked from previous times. Well, the one other time I used. I'm saying previous. I'm talking like I've been using Create for ages. Okay, and okay, I've got 5 designs selected. So I'm gonna go to review your selection. And this is where I'm gonna tweak them quickly so that I can have 5 pins that are slightly different. So I like this. I just need this to be up here and my domain to be down here. I don't like the size of this. I've been doing my domain at 40 and spacing it out 100. five, I'm going to do at, to change it up, at home business ideas. And I'm going to add a subtitle. You can start today. I'm just going to make this white. Fighting against the clock here. And it just needs to be a little smaller and a little less spaced out. Okay. I'm kind of into it. I'm just going to move that up a bit. At home business ideas, you can start today. Just make that slightly bigger. Okay, save and go back. Okay, I've got about a minute and 20 seconds here. So I'm good with this. I'm good with, actually, I just want to space out this text a bit. Five. I'm going to do at home business ideas. You can start today. I'm just going to make five bigger. Actually, I'm just going to spell it out to change it up. At home business, underline, save and go back. All right, about 30 seconds here, but I think I'm pretty happy with these pins. I might just see what this looks like in yellow, if I like it better. I think I'm gonna stick, actually maybe I'll cycle this one to yellow, add a bit of diversity. And yeah, there you have it. I've got 5 pins and 10 seconds left. I can click to download them, or I can click go schedule and they're gonna add them right to my pew. We did it, woo! There's the timer, we beat the clock. So what do you think about Tailwind Create? Isn't it such an amazing tool? Honestly, I find it fun. Personally, as someone who is a perfectionist and who would spend countless hours designing Pinterest pins, this is a fun way that I can challenge myself to design multiple pins in just 5 minutes. 5 pins per post is a great number for you to have. So if you're looking for a faster way to create Pinterest pins and to have fun, I challenge you to design 5 pins per post in just 5 minutes. Remember, it helps you when you know what your post is before you start the clock. So this was Natalie Bardo, and that's how you can easily design Pinterest pins with Tailwind Create. If you haven't tested it as yet, be sure to use my affiliate link below to sign up for your free trial and give it a test run. Honestly, Tailwind Create is going to be an integral part of my Pinterest routine going forward, and it can be for you as well. So if you like this video, be sure to like or comment below, and remember to subscribe because I've got more videos just like this one coming your way. I'm Natalie Bardo, and I'm more than happy to be your Pinterest coach. Bye for now.